It is clear you deserve only the best.
Sees all truths.
Everything is negotiable. Our next transaction. You honor me with your attention. Tell me what you need, my friend. Undivided attention.
She sundered the helm, the sky. sky above the citadel shattered, the spire of an immense tower appeared beyond the veil.
It would be my pleasure to help. Come back if you need anything. I live to serve, Mawwalker. For you, I offer only the fire. You honor me with your attention. Divided attention. Hey, is the ultimate goods and services for sale. Your patronage is always
well met. Order shall be.
Business with you.
The Arbiter sees all things.
The sky above the Citadel shattered. The spire of an immense tower.
Come forth beyond the and veil. Be judged.
What news do you bring?
Tell me.
How did these allies from your world become trapped in the Maw?
Sylvanas Windrunner sent her agents to abduct them. Dark winged beings who caught them in chains and dragged them through the shattered sky.
The winged Kyrian of Bastion ferry souls from the mortal realm into the Shadowlands, but not with chains. And they are noble, untainted by the Maw.
True, but it would seem this is the only clue our mortal friend has to follow. It falls to us to open the way for them.
Overseer Karsher, take this mortal to the Ring of Transference. Use our anima reserves to open a pathway to Bastion.
Honored voice, we have so little anima in our reserves. Surely we should be more.
See it done, Karsher. With her voice have I spoken.
What do you seek, mortal? Come, mortal. I will show you the way.
This teleporter will convey you to the Ring of Transference. I have been instructed to assist you. We have precious little anima to spare. The honored voice has blessed your mission, so we will use what we have.
Welcome to the Eternal City.
We will call down one of the soul conduits for use as a gateway to Bastion. These paths have been dormant for some time. Your arrival will be unexpected.
Open? How may I serve you? Archon's wisdom prevails. It is my pleasure to welcome you to Bastion. Though, you are like no soul I have ever seen before. No matter. You are to become one of the Kyrian. It is our sacred charge to bring mortal souls before the Arbiter for judgment. It has been an age since we last welcomed a new arrival. The greeter will tell you more, as soon as we awaken it. The future of Bastion is in our hands. Can we spare any anima for the greeter?
Yes! Take my barrel. Centurions will share. Hold tight now! No anima must fall.
Anima for Bastion.
Have enough. We wake Greeter now.
Anima reserves now nominal. Initializing. I exist to answer all your questions. It was my pleasure. What knowledge do you seek? Greetings, denizen of Azeroth. We have prepared a number of activities to help you acclimate to your new existence. Please visit each station to learn more.
I must prepare my station. I will meet you there.
Welcome, new aspirants, to the first step in your journey through Bastion. While you venture among us, we will teach you the virtues of purity, courage, humility, wisdom, and loyalty. You will cleanse yourself of your mortal flaws and ascend to a higher state of being, capable of performing our most sacred and difficult task. We have much to teach you, but have no fear. Your journey is your own, and you may walk the path at your own pace.
Step into the pool, friend. Passing through the veil can be traumatic. Allow us to cleanse the pain of that ordeal. But it is twisted.
The Vespers of Bastion are no ordinary instruments. Their voices bolster the spirit and draw forth the lingering burdens of one's former life. All deeds from your previous life will be collected and stored. The archives compile the histories of countless mortal worlds, as seen through the eyes of aspirants like yourself.
You are a sign of the winds of change. I will ascend. Kyrian, in service of the Maw? That cannot be.
What is the meaning of this?
They must have sensed that I enabled the greeter. I will handle this mortal.
Why is this Nemesis unit active? We can ill afford this anima expenditure.
Goodbye.
Ascended one. This newcomer brings troubling news of Kyrian in the Maw. We must inform the Archon.
A grim fate. But if the Arbiter judged them deserving of it, then the matter is not our concern.
These were not prisoners, but willing servants. Surely this merits an audience.
There is but one way to earn an audience with the Archon. To walk the path and prove worthy of ascension. Yes, mortal. You know the path better than most, Aspirant. Archon's eyes upon you.
Follow the path. As if we have... I had nearly passed my final trial when the drought began. None have ascended since. Our realm must appear pristine to you. Words cannot express what was lost. Wait. Let me show you. We are in the midst of an unspeakable tragedy. We will seek out my soulbind, Pelagos, at Aspirin's Rest. Pelagos will be eager to meet you.
Clea!
What is on your mind?
Thank the Archon. Pelagos began the ritual without you.
What? Pelagos may soon succumb to doubt and fear. Make haste.
Help me, you weak. Ascension never yours. soul.
Weak.
No! No! I must not give in! Oh, that was too close for comfort. Thank you. I feel much better now.
That was reckless, Pelagos. You would have fallen if not for that mortal.
I thought I could succeed on my own, but I was wrong.
I serve not only Bastion, but all of the Shadowlands. Go on ahead. Pelagos and I will make our way over on foot.
Must we walk?
Archon guide you.
I am fairly fatigued after
my
trials.
Clear skies. Full hearts can't lose.
Consider it part of your training, my friend.
How may I serve you, even the presence of another is a blessing.
Please, take your time.
Come back soon.